Hello, and welcome back to Wolf Quest 3, where we're here with Ghost, Rafe, and their four little pups. We're strengthening some territory up. And I do want to see if I can steal that territory over there sometime soon. Seems like Rafe is keeping the little pups awake. I've a not too successful nibble on some moose. They have a way too high health. Moose are like tanks, basically. There's something standing over there. Or is that just a rock? That's just a rock. Can't eat a rock, as far as I know, at least. Hey, what are you doing? They're way too spread out. If any predator would have come. Yes, I know. Yeah. Another tasty snack. If we go over here, whee! I can hear my cat meowing in the background. You probably won't hear it, but it is very cute. Still quite a lot over on this carcass. Want to get those two, I guess? Come on then, Ray. A little stamina boost from the tasty fresh water. Must be crystal clear. And then, oh, we're going the right direction. I think a bit more important to get this. don't doubt we'll ever use this stem so far out. Let's go back for now. Get back to the den and maybe our little pups will eventually enjoy this little snack. If you know, you know. As well. I was thinking once we are on, how's it called? Once we finish the first generation of all the wolves, we'll do Wolf Quest 3 on the side and start a new main game as well on top of it. These bunnies. There we go. There you go. There you go, Sage. Oh, you're very hungry. Sleep then. No. Oh. 12.2. soon at least some of them will be able to nibble on the bunny. Iris. Of course it's you. Oh, never mind. Rafe stole it. Look at them. They're so precious. Let's move then. Yes. We want to go up. Yeah. Up here. It's so cute that them running is basically as fast as us walking. Sage was lagging behind, so need to chase the thingies away. I just want to chase them away a bit further. Don't want them to trample our little pups. Almost there. almost there. There we go. Yes. Let's call it tree stump. Let's go with rusty. Let's go in to give them some more warmth. Nice. Now we don't have to worry about the fleas as much. Let's go get some food. We need to hunt if... Don't think there'll be enough on it still. No. That's definitely not enough. Elk herd. I have a firm grip on you. Let's see if we can get another one. also getting warmer again. If they're still nearby, we might go for another. A moose? Too strong. Leave him alone. Rafe has something in his mouth. Getting so close to Arden. Oh. Ray. You need to let go of whatever you have in your mouth if you want to hunt with me. Not sure if we can get it by ourselves. Never mind. Come on, Rafe. Get it. Get it. Ooh. Good job, Rafe. Good job. Silly one. Let's go back to our den then. Triple elk hunt. These two literally are such good hunters. Literally such good hunters. Alright, let's get back to our pups. Some of them. Little Iris and Sage are at 13. Tulip basically as well. They're so cute. Horn? To eat for. Put some more down for them. But alright guys, this is it for this episode of Wolf Quest 3. Where's Tulip going? We shall see each other in the next episode. Feel free and welcome to join me on any of my other adventures. Like and subscribe, you know the drill. Until then, bye bye.